I'm Savannah, and today is Wednesday, February 8, 2017. At this time, let us pause for a moment of silence. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Our message for today is about using common courtesy.
A true sign of good manners or courtesy is being nice to someone who is rude. It's a difficult task, but also a powerful example for others.
Some people think that being nice to rude people is hard. However, it's not that bad. Approach the person with a smile. Ask a friendly question that stimulates conversation, such as, "How's your day been?" They may or may not have a good response, but reply kindly to them, even if the response was rude. Continue on into a good conversation and listen to what they have to say. Constantly talk to the person. This doesn't mean you have to approach them on a daily basis. However, keep talking to them in a frequent manner so that they get used to you. Eventually, if the person does like you, they will start the conversation without you having to. Compliment the person sincerely at least once or twice a week. Remember to note what they do, not just their appearance. Sweet, simple compliments will make the person feel good, and they might return a compliment to you once they realize you're a nice person to be around. Note that the person may be rude for a reason. They may not have had good social experiences, so they intentionally are rude to make others back away. Become a positive influence in this person's life. Even if they aren't a friend to you, be a good friend to them. Although you don't have to be nice to the point where you start doing their job or stress yourself out about a problem they have, do be kind to the person. The favor might be returned, and the person may change because of you. Note who the person is rude to particularly. If you aren't the only one suffering from their rudeness, it may be the person is just that way or doesn't realize what they're doing. However, if you're the only person that's receiving the rudeness, there might be a reason the person has to treat you that way. Talk with them about it and listen. If the person is still rude, deal with it or tell an adult and ask for help. You may need to go to the point of gently pulling the person aside and talking to them about their behavior. Don't allow yourself to suffer and fall underneath the person's rudeness. You have no right to be treated that way.
For lunch today, our menu will be meatball sub or Italian Dunkers with sauce, chips, cheese sticks, corn, broccoli, salad, and a banana or a grab-and-go meal. Congratulations to the 48 potential new initiates who received invitations to join our Junior Honor Society. The JHS induction ceremony and reception will be this morning beginning at 9 a.m.
That's the view from the Crow's Nest. Have a wonderful Wednesday.